If you're lost, you feel afraid, and you don't know what to say, then listen, listen to our God. Is there a question on your mind? Is the answer hard to find? Then listen, listen to our God. Listen with all your heart and soul, and with all your mind. Write them and learn them and teach them well, every morning and night. Close your eyes and listen. Quiet yourself, there's nothing to say. Stop all the chatter that gets in the way, and listen, listen to our God. When the wind and the thunder finally disappear, there's still a voice that you will hear if you listen, listen to our God. You can hear it from the top of the highest hill, from the valley below. It can come from the edge of the universe. So close your eyes and listen. Don't know what.